Take time today to read Romans chapter 8 in the Bible. The Apostle Paul, writing in verse 31, gives us complete confidence of God's love regardless of your circumstances. He asked with boldness, "If God be for us, who can be against us?" Paul even listed 7 unbearable situations that he faced: trouble, hardship, persecution, famine, nakedness, danger, and the sword. He didn't imply that God's love would stop bad things from happening, but Paul did say, "In all these things, we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us." Through the uncertainty of this world, God can be trusted completely, knowing that nothing, absolutely nothing, will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord.